I'm at the control tower. According to my sources, the space rescue party's mission has gone horribly wrong, and they've been captured too.
Here they come! Watch your footing!
Okay! Let's shoot!
Oh, it's not
team. Kick! Left, two, up, two!
La La here, coming at you from Spaceport 9. Tonight I'm investigating reports that aliens have invaded and are forcing people to dance.
All lines are clear, Ooh La La. Let's see what you're made of.
Let's go. I've encountered aliens on the main floor, and they've taken hostages.
Copy the aliens' moves. Press the buttons with the rhythm. Get on it.
Let's dance!
Thank you. I'm in the luggage room. We've just received word that the staff has been taken hostage.
Here come the aliens. Watch out, it's tight.
Okay. Let's shoot.
Hello everybody, and first off, need a quick sound check. How is my voice compared with the music that's coming in from the game at the moment? Please answer in the chat so I know if I've got the levels about right. If I can't bribe you to call me daddy, then I doubt you'll be able to, Jack. You're a bit quiet. I can turn up my mic a bit, or I can turn the game volume down a touch.
I'm at the control tower. According to my sources, the space
rescue party's mission has gone horribly wrong. Is that any better, or does it need to go down a little bit more?
And they've been captured too.
Here they come. Watch your footing.
Okay.
This is what's really hard to tell.
Let's shoot.
When I've got the game volume coming from somewhere else. Sounds good to me. Now, good. Okay, welcome everybody. Here's my little stream thing I'm doing, which I'm calling Curry Kittens Rhythm Action Nation, because my secret love is rhythm action games. And all good, too low, if anything. What, the game now or my voice?
Oh, yeah.
Come. Tell me, Jack. Type. Mash the keys more. I'm waiting. I'll turn the game up just a touch. Let's have a look and see what my volume looks like. My volume looks pretty loud, so the game can make... Game's going up just a little bit more. Okay, so yeah, I've got a couple of little toys recently. For my birthday, I got an Elgato HD60S Plus, so I can essentially capture stuff. And then from Jack's advice, I got an open source scaler, which has allowed me to plug my original Dreamcast in and capture that. So we are playing the original actually, like, not a copy, the actual thing, playing on an actual Dreamcast. Space Channel 5, one of my favourite rhythm action games. And if you'd like to play along at home the drinking game, basically, if you ever see Ooh-La-La's knickers, have a drink. You'll be pissed after about 10 minutes for sure. What I'm intending to do is just play through the game, see if I can get all the way through it. Normally can, although the timing's sometimes a little bit rough. If you don't know, Space Channel 5 is a bit of a mix between a rhythm action game and Simon, which is, remember the thing with the beep 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 beep? You have to basically remember things and do them back in the basically the rhythm. But let's start up the game and we can go through the little intro and gubbins. I'm having, because there's just a couple of frames delay between what the Elgato captures and my TV, I have to play it on the TV, else the timing's way off. I cannot do it otherwise. Frank says, okay, we'll find something drinkable. As if you're not already drinking, Frank, come on. So, yeah, I will be side-on a la NJ when I'm playing this. So if I have something to say, I'll have to remember to do this, and I have to remember to look over on you guys. JD, you are going to be fucked out your brain, Clive, if you're doing it on that. Remember,
number seven,
knickers equals drinking.
Point 2704.
So, yeah, this is the plot as far as it goes. But it's essentially such a fun camp game. It's one of the things I turn to if ever I'm feeling a bit down. I will put on this game or its follow-up or something like Guitar Man. Just fun rhythm action games that I can sort of go through in about an hour. And they make me smile. I like fun stuff like that. They're panties, Dad. Knickers. Panties. Whatever. I finished all my beer, so I only have spirits, so finding a mixer. First time for everything, Frank. We've just seen you drink it neat before. The basis of this is you can basically defeat people by doing dancing whilst reporting for space. Interesting trivia about this. If you remember Delight, the band, Groovers in the Heart, Lady Miss Keir, who was the singer from there, tried to sue Sega because she believed the character of Ooh-La-La was based on her. Unsuccessfully, I might add, but a bit of a weird thing.
Something's up at Spaceport 9. Apparently aliens have taken hostages and are controlling their bodies. Listen, Ooh-La-La, we're taking off by Astrobeat spaceship right now.
Roger.
I haven't watched any of the intro movies for ages. So we're going to be asked to do basically left, right, up, down. They will occasionally say chew, where you will hit the A button, and the thing that's not chew, hey, I think, which is B, which is our rescue beam. And it's not just the fact you have to remember it in the order it came, you have to then do it back in the right beat and the right timing it came from, and it's really, really fussy about that. So I might have to concentrate. But if you guys haven't seen it before, I hope you enjoy it, because it's one of my favourites. Let's get going. Mo-loading. Oh, this isn't even half weird, this one. If you think the background's a bit weird, it's because the background's pre-rendered and they've put the graphics over the top of it. It looks a bit odd to me.
Aliens have invaded and are forcing people to dance.
All lines are clear, Ooh-La-La. Let's see what you're made of.
Let's go.
I've encountered aliens on the main floor and they've taken hostages.
Copy the aliens' moves. Press the buttons with the rhythm. Get on it.
Let's dance.
Knickers. Drink, everybody.
Up, up, up.
Down, down, down.
Down, down, down.
Pretty easy so far, yeah?
Right, left, right, left.
Right, left, right, left.
Use the A button beam when they say juke.
Okay.
Can't tell you how fussy this timing is. And this is how you rescue people, and then these people get sort of added to your party and dance on behind you. Like I said, this is so camp. It's unbelievable. Is it making you feel happy? It's making me feel happy.
They're gonna jump out at you. Use the A button beam on the aliens.
Okay.
Here we go. Rescuing
right.
Hostages now, people. I hope you're remembering all this along at home as well.
Out of sight, baby!
How many drinks have people on so far? I think I've just seen one.
I found the aliens. They've taken my hostages.
Take them out, Ulala!
Will do! Let's dance!
Me missing it.
Shake it, baby.
Right, left, shoot, shoot, shoot.
So the one with the wobbly thing's gone now.
Down, up, shoot, shoot, shoot.
I was still going to figure out what it was.
Right, shoot, shoot, shoot.
This is going really badly.
I did it!
That was smooth, baby.
This is really, if I fail the thing, I have to start all the way back at the beginning, so I'll have to put some concentration.
Take it to the control tower.
I was going to point out, you see the dancers at the start trying to start to shake their legs and stuff.
Stay tuned.
But that's the fussiness of this game. You not only have to remember the exact up, down, left, right, choose, you have to do it right on the beat. Else it just fails you. It gets very fussy.
I'm at the control tower. According to my sources, the Space Rescue Party's mission has gone horribly wrong, and they've been captured too.
Here they come! Watch your
Fruity, this isn't even my weirdest rhythm action game, if you think this is strange.
Let's shoot! Kick, 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 up, kick, kick! Left, shoot, 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 up, shoot, shoot! Right, kick, kick, up, kick, kick, kick! Right, shoot, shoot, up, shoot, shoot, shoot! Up, kick, kick, left, kick, right, kick! Up, shoot, shoot, left, shoot, right, shoot!
Hey, our ratings are going up!
I don't know. Similar sort of time. Someone look it up on Wikipedia.
The alien should be around here somewhere. Use the A button beam to get him.
All right. Let's shoot.
Right, kick, left, kick, right, kick, left, kick, up, kick,
Lucas, drink. Definitely got the music, haven't they? That is walking without
you. Who the heck is that?
It's Pudding, everybody.
Huh? Good evening, everyone. I am Pudding.
Is that another reporter?
Not only is there Space Channel 5, there's Space Channel 42 as well.
Don't worry. I'll take you out. Let's dance!
Up, down, up, down. Choo, choo, choo.
I got it.
Up, down, choo, choo, choo. Up, down, choo, choo, choo. Right, 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 right. Choo, choo, choo. Right, 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 right. Choo, choo, choo. Up, down, down, choo, choo, choo. Up, down, choo.
Ah.
No match for me.
I'm getting the right moves, but not in the right timing. What's the fifth? Choo, spelt C-H-O-O, technically. Oh yeah, when you pick up other musicians, the music kind of changes as well. More fun.
Now take it to the launch pad.
Roger.
Oh no, there's more. Use the A button if you hear them say choo.
Those three at the end of a sub-level are always
tuned.
So
nice shooting.
Yes, chew, as in C-H-O-O. I don't know why they've chosen the word chew, but they have. I think maybe they were after shoot. I didn't go with it. Oh, okay. Now we're starting to get freaky.
What's
when
this?
We get to the bosses.
Up.
Who are generally sort
I'm
of
feeling kinda
types
funny.
Of food, like tapioca and things like that, just to make it weirder. More knickers, everybody drink.
A UFO is coming from above. Be careful.
I got it. Is that a robot? I can't tell, but let's see what it's made of.
Coco tapioca. I don't like bosses like this in Halo.
Let's dance!
Up, up, kick!
Up, up, shoot!
Right, left, kick!
Right, left, shoot!
Down, kick, kick, kick!
Down, shoot, shoot, shoot!
Kick, kick, kick!
Shoot, shoot, shoot!
Kick, kick, kick!
Shoot, shoot, shoot!
There's a lot of things to remember.
Check it out. There's something coming out of its mouth.
I just love the fact they do the can-can as well.
Come on, Lakers people.
Are you drunk yet?
Right, two, left, two.
out.
Almost there. Keep
I'll see about belly buttons.
Reporting from Spaceport 9. Over and
Space
out.
Space Channel 5.
Space Channel 5!
Okay, we're through the first level, everybody. There are some more to go. And we've made friends with the tapioca. He's coming along behind us, which is lovely, isn't it? So we've got some info here about originator in Tetsuya Mizumi. He personally interviewed several young girls to find out their taste. I suppose we can overwrite the file, save it again. Why not? Can we get on with it now? Former Synthesia. Oh yeah, I like the Synthesia. So a bit of plot, the Marolians under control, that sort of thing. Yeah, who now wants wives or girlfriends to dress up as Ulala cosplay? The problem, I suppose, going to a cosplay convention or Comic Con is you could find the wrong types of girls dressed up as Ulala. You've got to be the right type of girl. Right sort of body shape, really. It's not going to look pretty, let's face it. But yeah, I was getting quite tense there. Normally I can just play through it. But the slight added pressure of broadcasting this on Twitch means I don't want to get it wrong. So, I get it wrong. You should speedrun this. Do you think I should get rid of the cutscenes? Do people want to know about the cutscenes? Have a quick show of hands. Yes or no cutscenes. I can get through it a lot quicker if we don't include them. But it's up to you guys. Trap. Wikipedia. I'll let you into a weird secret for you guys that haven't played this before. In both this game and the sequel, called Space Channel Part 2, Michael Jackson appears as Michael Jackson. He actually did the voice for it.
Ooh la la, swinging report show.
Yes for keeping, no for ditching. Or you can just do what Jack did and type cutscenes keep or cutscenes lose. I haven't watched him in so long, I can't remember if it makes any sense.
Hello, Cosmic Kitties. This is Ula La's report.
All you drink is a safe.
Tonight
she's
I'm
got a short
from the
song.
Luxury spacecraft G. The aliens seem to be stirring up a dance crisis. I'm in the cockpit.
Sorry to spring this on you, but you got some aliens up ahead.
All right.
Alright, so far 100% want to keep, so there you go.
Let's shoot! Right, kick, up, kick, left, kick. Right, two, up, two, left, two. Left, kick, up, kick, right, kick. Left, two, up, two, right, two. Up, kick, right, kick, left, kick. Up, two, right, two, left, two.
Great, great!
Something's clipping through the shorts.
Out of sight, baby.
We won't say what.
Now turn it around.
The space captain's up ahead, and he's under their control.
Listen, Ulala, you got to save him.
Okay. Let's dance. Right, left, right, left, right, left, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up,
seconds are going up.
Thank you, ooh la la.
I sort of turn these into kind of songs, as if I'm trying to recall lyrics rather than trying to remember directions. It's the only way it works. But sometimes I just completely lose it. I don't know what they're talking about. Left, right, up, down, it's all the same, isn't it?
Now go to the dining hall.
Roger.
Watch yourself, ooh la la. Use your A button beam if they say chew.
Here we go! Shoot!
Over and out.
Great shooting!
Alrighty.
I'm in the dining hall. Something smells delish.
I'm laughing at what Frank wrote about the development. She's a bit of an icon now. She appears in lots of sort of Sega franchises.
Watch
like racing games and stuff.
The spiral escalator.
Let's shoot! Up, kick, right, kick, up, kick. Left, shoot, right, shoot, up, shoot. Up, kick, left, kick, right, kick, kick. Up, shoot, left, shoot, right, shoot, shoot.
It's almost worth doing really badly because in terms of their like physical comedy, instead of dancing they start sort of shambling around and stuff. The better they do, the sort of better dances they do and stuff, and the more sort of strutty.
They've taken a space diva hostage.
I don't know what a space diva is, everybody. But they've taken one hostage. Nurses, is that doing it for you, Jack? Jack wants a space diva. I don't know about the space diva. She's got an attitude in walking. Ooh la la looks a little bit hunchback when she does this particular strut.
I'm gonna steal your show, Space Channel 5.
What the?
Ah! What? What's happening, ooh la la? Hey, check the transmission quickly. This must be that pirate broadcasting station.
This guy's got the best intro ever.
Jaguar.
I want to be introduced like that from now on.
I am the voice of truth. If you insist on getting in the way,
let's see who's better.
Let's dance.
Ah, no, I wasn't listening. Lost it there. Hang on. Concentrate.
Right, left, down.
Jesus, hang on.
Looks well, ooh la la.
You're not bad at all.
Must remember not to talk.
I will see you later.
Whilst playing the game, else I will forget to do stuff. Alright, good news, people. We got some jazz accompaniments.
Now go to the observation platform.
Roger.
James broke out the sock.
Use your A-beam if you hear them say choo.
Don't touch that dial.
Woohoo! You can sure pull that trigger.
Ignore us, just play. We'll be okay. I feel the need to give notes on what I'm doing, that's all.
I'm on
but
the
yeah,
observation
as
platform.
It gets more complicated,
hey!
It's like, shit, what am I supposed
the
to be doing?
The alien mothership's retreating.
Or...
Don't you have to follow them, Channel 5?
Blast you, Jaguar!
Blast you, Jaguar.
Look, they're sending something over. Is that a marshmallow?
Looks like some children got nabbed.
Oh, my poor students.
You got to
dirty
get them
dance
out
ball.
Of there.
Will do.
Right. Hit, hit, hit.
Right. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Hit. Hit, hit, hit.
Left. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Up, down. Hit, hit, hit.
Up, down. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Sakes, Jack, leave the children alone. You'll be kicking babies down the stairs next.
Uh-oh, I'm reading Zemo Jeans on my cage.
Up, shoot.
Up, kick.
Left, shoot.
Right, kick.
Right, shoot.
Down, kick.
Down, shoot.
Right, kick. Left, kick. Up, kick.
Right, shoot. Left, shoot. Up, shoot. Shoot.
In the tongue.
It's slimy, incredibly slimy.
Up, kick.
Up, shoot.
Up, kick, kick.
Up, shoot, shoot.
Up, kick, kick, kick.
Up, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Up, kick, 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 kick.
Up, shoot, 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 shoot.
Up, kick, 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 kick. Up, kick.
Up, shoot, 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 shoot. Up, shoot.
We're through.
This is Ooh La La from the Luxury Spacecraft G. Over and out.
Yeah, it's like
Space
I said,
Channel 5.
Frank. It's
Ooh La La.
They didn't know how to render it all, so it's pre-rendered with the other graphics stuck over the top. So sometimes they skate along it, and other times it just doesn't work. In part two, the entire lot is proper solid vectors and stuff, which works a lot better. It's a very peculiar look, all in all.
Okay, cut!
Okay, level two is done, so let's hope she's in a skirt again. You sickos. First, we'll be having a cutscene. I think it makes less sense now I'm watching the cutscenes. It's just some surreal acid trip, isn't it? It's interesting looking at these, because of course now real-time graphics looks a lot better than the pre-rendered graphics from before. But I think in terms of what the Dreamcast could do, it's so clean in its video output. This is through VGA before it goes in, and it's all 480p when the PlayStation 2 would only output interlaced, and it had a really bad Z sort, which meant all its like vectors were a bit clunky. Based on the Sony's trinket game, I've misjudged and mixed my rundown far too much. Report show. Just put more rum in it, Frank. Easy. That's the good thing. You can just add more rum to undilute the mix. Oh no, she's in trousers.
We got word that the alien base is right here in the asteroid belt.
Don't let anyone beat you to the scoop. You
should have been pissed in the first 5 minutes.
Whatever comes, just use your A button.
Too quick for my thumbs to do it.
Up, shoot, right, shoot.
Up, shoot, right, shoot.
Right, shoot, left, shoot.
Right, shoot, left, shoot.
Left, shoot, up, shoot.
Left, shoot, up, shoot.
Up, shoot, right, shoot, left, shoot.
Up, right.
It's Space Channel 5 again. Take this.
Up, shoot, shoot, shoot. Right, shoot, shoot.
Up, shoot, shoot, shoot. Right, shoot, shoot.
Right, shoot, shoot, shoot. Left, shoot, shoot.
Right, shoot, shoot, shoot. Left, shoot, shoot.
Right, shoot, left, shoot. Up, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Right, shoot, left, shoot. Up, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Up, shoot, shoot.
Up, shoot, shoot.
Right, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Right, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Left, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Left, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Up, shoot, 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 shoot.
Up, shoot, 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 shoot.
Ha! You're not bad.
Watch my report on Channel 42.
Beaten by Puddin.
I've entered their base. It's freaky, and I'm tripping out.
Here they come.
Up, left, right, down, kick, kick, kick.
Up, left, right, down, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Right, up, right, down, kick, kick, kick.
Right, up, right, down, shoot, shoot, shoot. I could use a hand here.
They got put in too.
Up, right, right, down, kick, kick, kick.
Up, right, right, down, down, shoot, shoot.
Sometimes I have to close my eyes and just try and remember what I'm supposed to be doing.
Stay tuned.
Not psychedelic colours at all. Now it's a James Bond theme. That was actual kind
I'm
of modern, wasn't
office.
It? It's kind of modern dance stuff.
There's
everything else is very.
It's got a huge screen. What's up? I'm feeling kind
Austin
of.
Austin Powers.
Watch out! The aliens are in the monitors.
Left, kick, kick, right, kick, kick, up, kick, kick, right, kick, kick, right, kick, kick, left, kick, kick, down, kick, kick, kick.
Look, it's coming out of the monitor. It's bouncy.
Don't ask questions, Frank. It doesn't make sense. That's fair.
Oh, this can't be good.
Left, kick, right, kick, up, kick, kick. Right, kick, left, kick, up, kick, kick. Right, kick, left, kick, up, kick, kick. Right, kick, kick, kick. Left, kick, kick, kick. Right, kick, kick, kick. Left, kick, kick, kick.
If you go above 95%, she starts like
is that
having
the
a
best
flame
you can do,
effect.
Channel 5?
Oh no, Jaguar caught up with us!
If you want to escape, it's now or never.
I'm in, are you?
Ha!
Yeah, new drinking game. Ooh, I'm flaming. Everybody get pissed.
I did it! I beat the alien boss! This should calm things down. Live from the secret base, Ooh La La reporting over...
There's something wrong with the TV!
Oh, I'm just about to do Space Channel 5, and there's a proxy.
What's that on the monitor? Is this a brainwashing signal?
It's a TV! Shoot at the TV!
Roger.
Kaboom.
Look out! The base is falling apart! We got a jet!
I'm not super good at it, Clive. I, I can just think of it as a sort of words of a song rather than remembering what
I'm
doing.
Get out quick, Ulala! Save the aliens too! Use the A-beam!
Okay.
The flames are spreading. Hurry up!
I see more flames coming. Come on, Ulala!
Very rapid, these ones.
Don't get a warning.
It's really hot!
Hold on, baby. The exit's coming up.
Okay!
You go, girl!
We got a drummer. It's all good.
I found where the brainwash signal's coming from. Looks like its frequency is the same as Channel 5's.
What?
I can make it.
Phew. It's getting tense here. We're getting through it. Oh, why is it paused? Don't pause, don't crash on me.
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
Cut.
I was getting a worry. I guess we'll save it. One of the worst aspects of this game is the very final end. You have to do the choo choo choo, and if you bugger any one of those notes up, you fail and you have to repeat that entire level, and it's a good sort of 10 minutes of button pressing to get through it, but we're not there yet. Hopefully that won't happen though. What's happening here? Like I said, I haven't watched the cutscene for ages. People walking along, it's like... She's back in her skirt, everybody.
Ooh la la, swinging report show.
Hold your drinks. Jack, you might get to see Puddin's panties. Which is hard to say when you've had a drink anyway.
Chief Blank, Channel 5 CEO! You've been controlling these poor morons. With my new savvy and my funky moves, I'll get to the bottom of this.
You'll have to keep an eye out for it, Frank, because with the
viewers,
sort of flame effects, it might be hard to notice.
The real scoop behind this crazy alien invasion. The man in that chair appears
looks
to
like
be
a Christmas outfit
dance
with the sort of white lining.
Is Black really the mastermind?
You've been under Blank's spell. Wake up, fellas.
Use the A-beam to snap him out of it.
Up, kick, right, kick, left, kick, kick.
Up, shoot, right, shoot, left, shoot, shoot.
Got Space Michael.
Do it, Ulala.
At least we haven't got those children with us anymore.
Let's do
up, right, left, down, kick, kick, kick.
Woo! Up, right, left, down, choo, choo, choo.
Woo! Up, right, left, down, kick, 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 kick.
Woo! Up, right, left, down, choo, 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 choo.
Woo! Up, right,
pressed it. Jackson dances now.
Let's escape to the control room.
Roger.
Hey, they've got their cannons aimed at you.
Here we go.
Stay tuned.
All right.
I know what you mean about a belly button, Jack. It looks a bit like a weird scarf. Rather than just a belly button. 640 by 480 we're playing in, really.
Yeah.
The location of Chief Blank remains unknown.
Here they come. Hop to it.
Let's get
rapid two movements are difficult.
You did good, ooh la la!
We've got the keyboard girl, so we've got keyboard music, but I'm down to 99. Not happy.
Blank!
Huh. I didn't know we employed such a skill. If you seek truth, follow me.
Wait!
I must have saw some kids and went off to investigate.
Just go to the main antenna above you.
He's got a bigger part in
Space
Channel Part 2, actually.
Here we go. I'm gonna get him.
Alright indeed.
I must dispose of these peons who spread truth like disease.
Oh, it's a robot, but not like the ones in Detroit.
Reporters should share my vision. Just imagine the ratings. Enter my lovely creation.
I am only reporter.
You think a reporter without soul can outdance ooh la la?
Let's dance!
on? You're supposed to be the ultimate reporter.
Robot knickers, ooh-la-la knickers, two drinks.
Right. Shoot. Right. Shoot. Shoot.
Yeah, baby, you're doing good. Keep going.
Okay, go.
I can beat her. I feel it.
Up, down, up, down. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Up, down, up, down. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Up, down, up, down, down. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Up, down, up, down, down. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Right, 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 left, down. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Right, 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 left. Shoot, shoot.
And slip.
Right, 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 left, down. Shoot.
Right, right, left, down, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Shoot, 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 shoot.
Shoot, 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 shoot.
Shoot, 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 up.
Shoot, 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 up.
Shoot, 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 up. Right, left, down.
Shoot, 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 up. Right, left, down. I didn't think a puppet could report.
Ah! Ooh la la, help me!
The Dreamcast is always noisy.
I told you, I must be rid of you! Ha-ha!
Fuse!
Listen, ooh la la, this is gonna be a little tricky. Do the opposite of what they say and use your AB.
If they say left, okay. I press right.
I actually hold the joystick upside hit. Down here.
Right, shoot.
Right, shoot.
Left, shoot.
Left, shoot, shoot.
Right, shoot, shoot.
Just think about the ratings! I would be king!
Ah! Pudding!
Right, kick, kick! Left, kick, kick!
Left, shoot, shoot! Right, shoot, shoot!
Up, kick!
Down, shoot!
Up, kick, kick!
Down, shoot, shoot!
Up, kick, kick! Left, kick, right, kick!
Down, shoot, shoot! Right, shoot, left, shoot!
The masses don't need the truth!
Shoot, down, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Up, kick, right, kick, left, kick, kick, kick.
Down, shoot, left, shoot, right, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Left, kick, up, kick, right, kick, kick, kick.
Right, shoot, left, shoot, shoot, shoot.
Up, kick, 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 right, kick, left, kick, kick, kick.
Down, shoot, 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 left, shoot, right, shoot, shoot.
Oh, no! The sound system! The music!
Fortunately, this is part of the game. Although I was down to like one heart there, it was looking very dodgy.
You've done well, ooh la la. You'll be safe now.
Jaguar?
Always watching over you. Ratings were my passion. The ratings
this point,
were everything.
Still got my joystick upside down.
So
playing
what's wrong
it.
With using TV to brainwash the masses?
I think we go back to normal at this point.
Isn't that what television's for? Ratings!
Did you hear what he said? The mastermind behind all this just confessed his true intentions.
Ha! I've activated the blank dimension.
Ah!
Right, shoot, left, shoot.
Right, shoot, left, shoot.
Down.
We're coming towards the finale by this point.
Shoot.
we go.
The ratings.
Here's our chance, everyone. Focus all your energy on the antenna.
Okay.
It's the bit we can't
your
fuck
up. Your selfish motives will destroy you, Frank.
Three hits.
You're an enemy to truth and all that is good.
I feel so used. Now, everyone, let's do it.
Keep the brain out.
We got it.
I'll be back!
All right, the Marolians weren't such bad guys after all. This is Ooh La La giving you the real scoop behind the Marolian invasion, over and out. Space Channel 5!
You are the coolest!
So can.
Now, everyone, let's march to the end of the galaxy.
So there you go, that was Space Channel 5 on the Dreamcast, one of my favourite little rhythm action games, and if I'm ever feeling like I need a bit of a cheer up session, it's one of the games I turn to and just do exactly that, play through it and just have fun with it. The reason I'm watching the credits, OCD is kicking in, just after the credits there is one move where literally something goes left and you have to do it just to complete it. It means nothing, but it's what I intend to do. So hence I will carry on watching the credits. Stay with me if you like. Dance along. What are your thoughts, people? Are you liking the game? Is it something you'd like to play? Or is it just me on my own? Like a maniac. Watching a pretend girl dance around and shout chew at me and making me do it all over again. I can't watch a YouTube video right now, Frank. I'm watching this. So I'm intending to do one of these every week, as well as Jack's one as well. Next week, we can either have part two of this, or... a rather freaky game about a sort of rabbit that looks like a vector line. Possibly my other favourite, which is Guitar Man. That is a complicated rhythm game where you have to do multiple things at once. You have to move a stick and press things and press other things. It's really fun. It's entertaining to watch you play with everyone else. What? How do you mean, Frank? No one else was here. Austin Powers, International Men of Mystery. Freaky Rabbit Vector. Yeah. Rib Ribbon is good fun. It's quite short. You can play through all of the game in about half an hour. But what you can do is something really strange. It will generate... to watch along with the chat. Ah, fair enough. It will generate its little courses if you give it a music CD, so we can put one in and see how it is. I've never put a music CD in which hadn't been completely impossible to play. So I might do that next week, and we'll go through exactly how it works. It's basically press buttons at various times, but man, it's a weird little game. These are all weird games. These are all very Japanesey and all quite strange. Just odd. I love Ooh La La. I really enjoy this. I think you'll really like part two then, Jack, when we play that. We will probably play that on the PlayStation 2, because although I've got it on the Dreamcast, it was only available in Japan, so everything's in Japanese. I'm not doing Parappa the Rapper, and you know why. Parappa the Rapper's timing on a modern TV is just broken. It's unplayable. I went through and tried it, and then I tried it again. I just couldn't do it. It just does not work. I managed to play Parappa the Rapper 2, but I don't find that particularly amusing. It's not one of my go-to rhythm action games, like these ones are. These are my favourites. I played through Guitar Man like a couple of times in the last few days, just trying to get the best picture on the PS2 through this thing. Or is it coming up? Is it coming up in the end? Got the joystick ready. Nope, still going. Try it. No, because it won't. It's not going to go any faster. And if I use the deinterlace mode, then I get retention on the screen really quickly because of the way it flickers. So I do it in pass-through in order to get the deinterlation on the TV, although that creates a, it. To be fair, the timing was always horrible. Hang on. There we go. Hooray! 100%.
Okay, cut.
Nightcore. Ugh. Hang on, let me just save that. And there we go. We's done. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I really enjoyed that. Hope you did. And we'll be back hopefully next week and play some freaky rabbit game. In the meantime, Jack, I need to raid someone, don't I, to be a good Twitch person. And I can't see on this particular thing, I can't see any channels. I need a channel. Who is available? I wonder if anybody else is playing rhythm action games. Just me. Anyone playing rhythm action? Maybe someone's playing Guitar Man. No. Raid someone. Jack, give me someone to raid. I can't find anybody who's... I've got recommended channels, but they've all got like hundreds of followers already. And then I was trying to like search for... I try searching for rhythm action. How the hell do you spell rhythm? R-H... Right, hang on. I'm searching on a tag. What is it? Is that a thing, Jack? Orbagarnu. Was it slash raid? Oh, radio. All right. Thanks, everybody. And we are going raiding in 5 seconds. Raiding.